Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night. Stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is untamed still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding so tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I'll take her home.
צרות, דאגות, החיוך נעלם. אחר תראה רק שחור, כי גם זה יעבור, והכל יסתדר, כי השם יעזור. יש תקווה, נשאיר כולנו יחד. יש אמונה חזקה מכל הפחד. לא ניפול, לא נירד, כי אנחנו לא לבד. יש לנו השם אחד. תתחג כי ניצד יד ביד הקדוש ברוך הוא את כולנו אוהב תראה שמחר ייגמר הכל יש תקווה אם נשאיר כולנו יחד יש אמונה חזקה מכל הפחד לא ניפול, לא נירד כי אנחנו לא לבד יש לנו השם
Shame in love. אני בנפרד, כי אני יהודי, לא הולך לבדי, רק איתך ידידי יד ביד.
Celebrate with you. I miss you guys so much, and I can't wait to see you in June.
Emuna, what do you have to say to cousin Benji? Mazel tov! Mazel tov on your bar mitzvah. We love you.
Mazel tov on your bar mitzvah.
You know what?
Mazel tov on your bar mitzvah.
Thank you.
jumping like LeBron now. Bowl it, order me another round. Homie, we about to clown. Why? Cause it's about to go down.
Swing your partner round and round.
Sound. I said, are you guys ready to party? DJ, turn it up, turn it up. Here we are, here we go. We about to introduce some very, 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 very important people right now. Everybody clap your hands to the beat like this. Everybody clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap. Here we go. First up, coming from the red carpet, we have a very, very special young lady. Give it up for Hallie! Make some noise for Hallie, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, you give me a high five. Here we go. Next up, another special young lady. Give it up for Raymi! Now, we have one special, handsome young man. I want everybody to give it up for Josh! And this party will not be possible if it wasn't for this lady and gentleman. Give it up for mom and dad, Michelle and Rob! Make some noise. Now everybody clap it up. Clap, clap, clap. Because who I'm about to introduce, if it wasn't for this man, we would not be here today. Everyone, make some noise for your bar mitzvah boy, Benji! Hey! Everyone, flood this dance floor. Here we go. Everyone on the dance floor. We about to get this party started, right? Everyone. I need this dance floor to be flooded. We came here to party with Benji, so we gonna show him how we party.
Shamati she'osim po mesiba bin ladai. Af chad lo oseh et zeh yoter tov mimeni. Hey, nasim et hatzarot me'achorai. An lo olech ad shekulchem majnunim. Hey, shamati she'itchaltem biladai. Af chad lo oseh et zeh yoter tov mimeni.
Come on. If you came to party, let me hear you scream! Clap it up. Come on. Here we go.
Tehabek ohabim, je
שתמיד נהיה שמחים.
אלוהים, אלוהים, we came here to party.
תחבק אוהבי, שתמיד נהיה שמחים.
חייל, תרדיף לי את הקהל.
היי, 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 היי.
going, keep it going, keep it going.
Yeah.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hey.
Brothers, we see two good men who will always be there for us. Then we get out of their way because they're coming at us with water guns.
Josh and Benji are very protective of us. Only they are allowed to beat us.
You can always count on them to break anything we like or is important.
To us, you were a superhero long ago. We all always knew you were a best.
Your name is very appropriate for you.
B stands for you're the best brother.
You are the best brother sometimes.
E stands for excellent attitude.
You have an excellent attitude sometimes.
N stands for you are nice to me.
You are nice to me sometimes.
J stands for tell the best jokes.
You tell the best jokes sometimes.
I stands for you are so excellent.
You are so intelligent sometimes. Having a you as a big brother is like having a friend and a superhero all rolled up into one. We wish you health and happiness in the world.
For all you guys who weren't listening to my speech at show today, I'm saying it again. I just read a quote which I would like to share with you. I'm smiling because you are my brother. I'm laughing because there's nothing you can do about it. As an older brother, I get to stand up here and say anything I want, Benji. Today, I would like to speak about the importance of respecting your elders. Really, what I want to speak about is brothers in the Torah. You have Yitzchak and Yishmael, Yaakov and Esav, and Yaakov's sons. Now, those didn't work out so well. But as you move on, you have Ephraim and Menashe and Moshe and Aaron. Here, you have the younger brother had qualities that the older brother didn't possess, and vice versa. Here, two plus two equals five. I like to think that I'm three and you are two, but Dad said that that's not nice to say. Now to debunk some myths. When Benji and I wrestle, it's just an excuse to hug. Late at night when we are on our cell phones, we are just texting each other. When we don't listen, we aren't ignoring you, we are just showing you our reverence with humble silence. In all honesty, Benji, I couldn't wish for a better brother. Mazel tov on your bar mitzvah.
Okay, thank you so much, everybody. That's yours. Thank you so much for coming. I just wanted to say thank you to everybody who helped, and you guys, really, this was a group effort. So thank you again. But I just want to tell you that Benji's bar mitzvah project, as you all know, because you all bought pretzels, we raised over $8,000 for Magin David Adom. And in Shanzer tradition, we have shown Benji that tzedakah is really, really important. And he's learned that from this. And I just wanted to briefly say that there are so many people here, my in-laws, my mom, and pretty much everybody who helped out with the bar mitzvah. So I just wanted to share one thought with you. I can wait until you stop talking. No, just kidding. I just wanted to tell you briefly. So when your father dies at 9 years old and you have an ever so slight penchant for drama, every unexpected phone call or lack thereof, sends your mind racing right away. So, when I couldn't get in touch with my brother this past week, and that was before he was supposed to get on the plane, when he got on the plane, when he got off the plane, I obviously started thinking, oh my goodness, disaster. And so immediately I thought about having to go on Tuesday to California. And I thought to myself, oh my goodness, I have so much still to do because, of course, I left everything for the last minute. And I want you to know, that I did not, even for a second, panic. Because immediately I thought, well, okay, so so-and-so is going to do this for me, and so-and-so is going to do that for me. And it's really not a big deal because basically I thought that everybody was going to chip in immediately and do everything that needed to get done. And Benji, I just want to explain to you that that's because I knew that my friends would be there for me. And you are an awesome friend. And that's shown because there's so many people here from the so many schools that you've been to. RPRY, and also from Kushner, and also from JEC, and also from Nesher, and also from Mosheva. And that's because you're a great friend. And you've learned that from Abba and I, because when our friends call, we're there for them, and when we call, our friends are there for us. And that's a really important lesson to learn. It's a lesson about community. And we have a great community here, and it's because we all help each other. And Benji, you have found an amazing, amazing, amazing class. Where are my RTMA boys? Woo! I don't know if you guys know this. I know I mentioned it today. But when Benji started school on Wednesday, on Friday, he was invited to a bar mitzvah of the class. And the mother of the bar mitzvah boy said, no problem. And his friend's mom called me and said, he's staying with me. If need be, I will come and pick him up myself. And so we are, you know, it took a little while. So maybe a little bit bumpy road, maybe not what you thought was gonna happen, but in the end it was amazing. So I just wanna say thank you to everybody. And Benji just has a really brief speech.
Can you tell me how many friends Abba has?
Abba has two friends, and they're both here. I'm sorry, and I just want to mention, where is Nava Shepherd? Nava Shepherd. Everybody say hi to Nava. And I just want to tell you that Rami and Hallie's hair is not long enough yet to donate. So Nava so nicely offered tomorrow to donate her hair in honors of Benji's bar mitzvah.
Thanks everyone for coming to my bar mitzvah. It's really nice of you, even though I know that it's really because my mom doesn't take no for an answer. I just wanted to say thank you to everyone who helped make my bar mitzvah possible. Because it really wouldn't be a simcha without you, each and every one of you. Even if it would be a little less crowded in here, I also want to thank a few people that have really done so much for me for my bar mitzvah and throughout my life. Thank you to my grandmother, Gammy, for making this amazing party. I love you. I love it when you come over, even if it might not seem that way always because I'm watching TV or playing on my phone instead of playing cards with you, I still love you. Thanks to my pop-up and Safta for my beautiful kiddish and for everything you do for me always. I love that you come over every Friday night for dinner, even if it may seem that I am more interested in sleeping instead of listening to one of your fantastic Devartoras or stories. Most of all, my dad and I thank you for all the free tutoring in math, even if it might not seem that way when I yawn. Thanks to all my mom's friends who really did too much to mention in a short speech. And thanks to all my siblings, Josh, Remy, and Holly, for letting my mom take care of everything for my bar mitzvah without too many cell phone calls and interruptions.
I love you guys, even though you might not realize it all the time. It's because I love you deep down, and it's not always easy to see. Thanks to my mom and dad, you are really the best. Even though it might not seem like that when I'm not listening or not doing my homework, I love you. Thanks to John and everyone here at Studio 9 for making this party so much fun. Really the best party ever. Thanks everyone for coming again tonight, from near and far. I hope you're having as much fun as I am.
All right, now for the religious part of a bar mitzvah. So I have to apologize to everybody. Apparently I am 2 years older than Josh, and in this lighting, I can't read. So, in light of what the rabbi said in Shul, there's a great Gemara on Daf Hei in Masechet Tanit. Benji and I started to learn Masechet Tanit for his bar mitzvah, but due to the constraints of us fighting over learning a bar mitzvah parsha, Benji opted out to finishing it with me, and I finished it. So, but we did start it together. So there's a lovely Gemara in Daf Hei, and it alludes to what Michelle and the rabbi were saying. I was talking to Barry, and I said, when we had our bar mitzvahs, we didn't have any grandparents at our bar mitzvah. In fact, we're both named after our grandfathers. And well, thank God, Michelle and I didn't have to name our kids after our grandfathers. We were able to pick names that we liked. And we're lucky that when 3 of the 4 grandparents that we started with are here tonight. And that goes with the Gemara that we were talking about. So Benji, you're very lucky to have these 3 grandparents as role models. So the Gemara in Daf Hei talks about a man who is walking in a desert, and he's tired. He's very tired and he's thirsty. And he finds this tree. And this tree is a nice tree and it gives him shade during the desert. And under this tree is a brook. And what do you need in the desert?
Water.
He's so smart. You need water. And the guy stays under the tree and he has beautiful shade and he eats fruit from this tree and he gets to drink water from this tree, from the brook underneath the tree. And when he's leaving, he says, I want to give this tree a bracha because I got so much from it. And he says to the tree, he says, Ilan, Ilan, b'ma berchaka. This tree, what can I bless you with? Shei perotechana, that your fruit should be good. Your fruit is already good, right? Your grandparents are wonderful. That your shade should be good. Well, the shade was great already. That the water should be good and sweet, it is already sweet. And the bracha that he gives to the tree is that all the offspring, all the offshoots from this tree should be as good as you. Benji, my bracha to you is that you should be as good as your Gimmy, your Safta, your Papa, and you should learn everything that Mommy was talking about. You should be a good friend, you should be a good person, and you should be the good person that you are. The Gemara ends talking about... Open the... Hold the Gemara for me, Benji. Hold the mic.
Stop.
The Gemara ends with Ula saying in the name of Rabbi Eliezer that in the end of days, up in Shemayim, God is going to be, all the tzaddikim will be up in Shemayim and they'll be surrounded. I can't see it over there. I really can't see. This is all, I'm blind. And you know who my fault is? It's one of Henry Shanzer's offshoots. It's my ophthalmologist. Barry, you got to give me reading glasses. Anyway, they're going to be sitting up in Shemayim and God's going to be sitting around them and they're going to bask in the light of Hashem. Hadron Alach Masechet Tainet, Hadron Alach Daitan, Hadron Alach Masechet Tainet, V'daitach Alach. L'anit Gashe Minach Masechet Tainet, V'l'anit Tanish Minan, L'aba Alma Hadin, V'l'aba Alma Da'asi. You hear what I told my Panacha, and I will hate all the other Tainer Shaita Ratzchav, Hema Tainer Ba'olam Hazeh, V'dehe Imanu L'olam Haba. Chalina Bar Papa, Rami Bar Papa, Nachman Bar Papa, Achai Bar Papa, Abba Mari Bar Papa, Rafram Bar Papa, Ravish Bar Papa, Shurcha Bar Papa, Ara Bar Papa, Dora Bar Papa. A lot of Bar Papas. Amen. You hear Atom of Anacha, and I will have to shame Zartani, Messiah, Messiah, Tanis, Kane, Tazrain, and Phil, Messiah, the Sfar Macherim, the Simon, Lilmot, Lamed, Lishmor, Lazarus, Kaim, is called the Brace, Amut, or Isaka, Baba, Skus, Kolatanim, Amorim, the Talmud, the Chachamim, Yamud, Lil Zari, Shalot, Amush, Shatora, Mipio, Mipi, Zara, Zari, Adolam, it is Gaim by the night, the Lakha, Ancha, Otta, Beshakha, Dishmar, Lakha, Baki. So tahi hashitaka, kivo yerbu yamaka, yosipa lacha, shnos, kayem, orak yamem, yamina, the small osha kawada, nios, the moitin, and nirekamova shalom.
Iskadal, iskadashim, rabba, the badabra, asin, las kada, ulahaya, mesaya, ulasaka, yasam, the kayoma, ulavivne karta, the ushalem, ula shahlala, hechle begava, ulamekar, pawachna. Nichra Minara, Ula Sava, Palchada, Dimishmael Asre, Viamlech Kedusha, Brichu, Bachuse, Vikare, Viasmach, Bekorne, Vikore, Mishiche, Vichayechonia, Mechonia, Vichayna, Vichayna, Shoah, Bagalazakare, Viamru, Amen. Yeheshme Rabba, Bibarach, Vilamo Me, O Maya, Visparach, Vishtabach, Vishpar, Vishimam, Visnase. Yisadah, Yisalel, Yisalel, Shmei Digutsha, Brechu, Leila, Minkah, Brechasa, Vishirasa, Vishbechasa, Vnechmasa, Damir, Ambiyama, Vimru, Amen. A Yisrael, Varabad, Ambiyal, Tamidehon, Biyokol, Tamidei, Tamidehon, Valkamanda, Iskim, Biyaraisa, Dibasar, Din, Bidibichol, Asa, Vassar, Yehelohon, Lukhom, Shlom, Rabba, Chinah, Vechista, Rachamim, V'chai Marichet, V'zona Revichet, U'forkata Minkadu Avuan, V'bishmaya V'arav V'imru Amen. V'yeheshlo M'arav V'min Shemaya, V'chai M'tov M'lenu K'ol Yisrael V'imru Amen. Hosea Shom R'mama, V'yashe Shem M'lenu K'ol Yisrael V'imru Amen.
Masterpiece, to waste time on the masterpiece. You should be rolling me, you should be rolling me. You're a real life fantasy, you're a real life fantasy. But you're moving so carefully, let's start living dangerously.
Talk to me, baby. I'm rolling up from there, sweet, sweet, baby. Let's start living dangerously.
Keep on hoping, we'll be cake by the ocean.
talk to me. Talk to me, baby. I'm not enough on this sweet, sweet gravy. Let's lose our minds and go crazy, crazy. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. I keep on hoping Willie came by the ocean. Walk for me, baby. I'll be Eddie, you'll be Naomi. Let's lose our minds and go crazy, crazy.
That's right.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. I keep on hoping Willie came by the ocean.
When the game is on, I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. Yeah. My favorite play is the alley oop. I like to pick and roll. Go. I like to give and go. Go. And it's basketball. Bow wow, let's go. Telling what I'm gonna do with it. When okay. I got possession, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing down passes like J. Kidd. Taking cats to the rack and I'm dunking on them like C-Mac. When I'm in the plane, I play with that Alonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
don't shoot. Don't too many out. Players get offers like me. I'm back and forth, but likely shake the checks off your Nikes. Okay. They almost had me in a suit at the draft, cause it looked like a free throw and I be shooting from half. The first step like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook. They don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off a no look. Yeah. To draw the lane would be dumb, no. Cause I send it back at you, then give you the finger like a tumble. Shorty, over the summer, you might have boosted an inch. But as long as Fabulous is playing, get used to the bench. And see, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Yeah, put it up, put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up now.
Were you in the joint the night MJ scored 63 points when the Lakers won titles back to back? Didn't give nobody no kind of slack. When Vince Carter came, stuck his arm in the rim, everybody went crazy in the whole damn gym. Dikembe Mutombo standing tall, playing D with desire. His basketball sing. Put it up now.
If you know the words, I want to hear you say, hey, sexy lady. Come on. Come on, bounce,
bounce, bounce, bounce, bounce, bounce, bounce. I'm sexy and I know it.
Get crazy. Get crazy. Guess what? We got some more.
Yeah.
Oh, everybody hit the burn, burn.
And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go.
Let me see how sexy you can get. Let me see it. Let me see it.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body.
Everybody lift those weights. Lift those weights.
I work out.
Clap it out.
I walk in the spot. This is what I see.
All my fellas, all my boys on stage, and show me your sexy dance. Everybody do like this.
I'm sexy and I know it.
All right.
Come on. I'm sexy and I know it.
Pump it up, pump it up. Pump it up, pump it up. Pump it up. Everybody, wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Everybody say name. Hey, name. Come on, come on.
Yeah.
Hey, I got the Blues Brothers up here. I got the Blues Brothers up here. Come on. Girl, look at that body like this. To the right. I work out. Or not.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm joking. Follow the direction of the dancers. Here we go.
We got a brand new day.
Listen to the lyrics. It's about to tell you exactly what it wants you to do. Here we go. Listen to the song. Here we go. To the right. Right. To the right. To the right. To the left. Left. Now kick your right foot, your left foot, your right foot, your left foot. Now turn it all around. Repeat yourself. Come on, come on, come on, kick. Now turn around, round, 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 to the right, 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 to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left. Now kick, now kick, now kick, now kick, now kick. Let's go.
To the right, to the right, to the right, to the left, to the left,
to the left, to the left.
Watch me, 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 wat
want to see them broken. I don't see them broken. Everybody bop. 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 I see you, Rob. I see you, Rob. Hey. Come on. Everybody whip.
Watch me whip. Hey. Now watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay.
Can you do it?
Now watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh.
Y'all don't know that
soldier.
Dance? Sorry. Before your time? Sorry. Hey, I see you, Natalie. Hey, hey.
Now I'm Superman.
Duff him. Duff. Duff.
Duff.
Duff.
Duff.
Duff.
Duff.
Duff.
Duff.
Duff. Now I'm Duff.
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 Everybody bop to the left.
To the
right.
To the right.
To the left.
To the left,
to the right,
to the right,
to the left,
to the left,
to the right,
to the right,
to the left. Uh-oh. I hope y'all know what the Harlem Shake is. It's nothing.
The Harlem Shake.
What? What? I just want to let you know that this is not the Harlem Shake. That's so disrespectful. I'm from New York. Hey! Everybody get like this. Rock. Let your shoulders off. Yeah. Like this. Bounce. Oh, we got glow sticks. I need to see your arms in the air. Unless you dance and you don't get nada.
Y'all can't copy that. Yeah. Moonwalking in this here is our party. My posse. Been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Pro music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that Bob Barker.
Everybody follow Benji. If you came to party with Benji, follow Benji. Whatever he does, you do. Don't you run from me. Don't you run from me.
On for my town. Trust me. On my INDEPENDENT shit hustling. Chasing dreams since I was 14 with the four track. Halfway across that city with the back crushing labels out here. Now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here. Now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Here we go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling.
Like this.
We go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can hold us. Like the ceiling can hold us.
Now, can I kick it? Thank you. Yeah, I'm so damn great.
What?
I grew up really wanna go fronts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I gotta eat up with in my heartbeat. And
hey, I'm get low, like get low, get low, get low, get low, get low, get low.
Time to go up, gone. Goodbye, I got a world to see. My girl, she wanna see Rome.
Make it rain, make it rain, make it rain, make it rain, make it rain.
I never ever did it for a throne. That validation comes from giving it back to the people. Now sing this song and it goes like,
hey,
raise those hands, this is
hey,
my party.
Like this.
We came here to live life like nobody was watching. I got my city right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that failure, gain humility, and then we keep marching.
Yeah,
outside.
We go back. This is the moment.
Don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up.
proud of you. You really rocked it today. You made us all proud. We're looking forward to great things from you in the future.
Benji, I love you. You're the best brother ever.
Benji, I love you. I couldn't have asked for a better brother.
Benji, I love you. You're the best brother I ever had.
I love you, baby. You did a great, great job. You'll always be my Benji man.
Yeah, I know I'm your superhero.